So in this one, this is a red Ruin Keeper, and I'll show the rotations I go through here. There's actually four variations of the same beginning. Rite of Fire I cast first, and Fiery Ridicule. Then I hit it with Smothering Wrath, and that is the fastest way to drop them. Then I'm gonna go from fastest to slowest. Rite of Fire, Fiery Ridicule. If Smoldering Wrath is on cooldown, then I will use Combustion. If those two are both on cooldown, then I will do Rite of Fire, Fiery Ridicule, Scribe Spark, and Essence of Storm. And then the slowest one, Rite of Fire, Fiery Ridicule, and Distracting Flame. Now, if there's an area effect, I will cast Essay of Fire first, which is just a single target DPS. That seems weird for area effect. But this skill lets your next fire skill have no induction. And I follow that up with Scathing Mockery, which is an area effect. Dot. It's an amazing looking spell, too. Then I will follow that with Essence of Flame and Essence of Winter if they survive the first two. And I also still have the Volcanic Ruin Stone, which is an area effect. Also, in a, you can target it. See here, talking about. I play him like a traditional wizard. Sometimes I will use the three dots on signatures, I will. Sometimes I'll use it if I'm fighting multiple mobs, just so I stay in combat, because then my fiery attunement obviously gets moved to the left, which makes my spells more cool. This one I'll probably do the third spell. Going here, I also have Shocking Touch, which will give him a 5 second daze. I only use that when things are close to me. Throw some Prelude of Hope on. This is in Lothlorien too. Oh, he's got it around this corner. There he is. And there he is. He's not gonna pull multiple targets at one. Unless I think I can kill the multiple targets in the two spells that I have that are against it. Then I obviously. Smoldering Wrath is going to be the one I use the most, just because the cooldown is pretty quick. If I do something, then it'll already be off of cooldown. The other one is just for when I'm taking a target after target. So there is actually four variations to the same rotation, if that makes sense. Like this one, I'm going to be able to use two. I think I'm going to double dot him, then move on to Siege. But as I get more potent in the left line, my attunement gets bigger. And obviously I'll hit harder. I will throw He's got enough dots on him that's gonna finish him off. There it is. Let's get this last one. And cleared the whole camp there. So that's the rotation I'm using for my red line Ruin Keeper.